In this video, we'll show you how to use the 3D camera in SmartSHOW 3D. This unique feature lets you create impressive animation. For example, zoom in your photos one by one or rotate them as a whole collage. For a start, let's try using the 3D camera to create a simple animation for two photos. Open the slide editor where we've already positioned the chosen photos and set the background image. Hit the Manage Camera button at the toolbar to switch to the camera animation mode. In keyframe number 1, leave the photos as they are. Add keyframe number 2 and set zoom at 60% for the first photo. Copy and paste these keyframe settings to keyframe number 3 and move it on the time bar so that viewers get a chance to better see the photo. Slightly rotate the picture to the right in keyframe number 4. Further rotate the image and move it to the right in keyframe number 5. In keyframe number 6, switch the camera to the second photo and set zoom at 67%. Once again, add keyframe number 7 with the same settings to fully showcase the photo. Rotate the photo to the right and zoom it out in keyframe number 8. Restore the default camera settings in keyframe number 9 to present two photos at once. Click play and see how your simple camera animation works. You can also use the 3D camera together with the layer animation you've already created. For example, here we have 4 animated photos that gradually appear on the slide. Click on one of them and switch to the Animation tab on the sidebar. You'll see the list of animation keyframes that control the movements of this photo. To create the camera animation, click Manage Camera. Move the marker on the time bar to the moment when all the photos have taken their positions. Add a new keyframe there and zoom in this collage by setting the zoom value at 12%. Now, the camera does a close-up. Add keyframe number 3 with the same settings to keep the camera in this position for a bit longer. In keyframe number 4, start rotating the group of photos to the right. You can make them turn 360 degrees and slowly decrease in keyframe number 5. To make your collage fly away from the slide, change the position of all photos using the position arrows on the sidebar. Preview your camera animation. If you think that the photos are moving too fast, change the animation mode and they will disappear from the slide in a smooth manner. Download SmartSHOW 3D and apply dozens of animation effects to your photos.